And I grew up in a hard neighborhood. I grew up, you know, pretty poor. My mom's the reason why we started martial arts, why we started Taekwondo. And as a kid growing up in ATA, you're learning these life skills. You're learning the kicks, the punches. As an instructor, I've changed so many lives. I've seen people, I mean, I'm 26 now. I have a huge influence, and I understand that. I have a lot of people look up to me, and the actions I choose and the way I act and the way I represent myself matters.
Hi, I'm Mike Chat. And the ATA instructors across the country are joining together to support the Wishing for Mommy campaign and help grant wishes to many, many struggling mothers with breast cancer.
It started with just my 11 academies. We sell pink belts for $20 a piece and donate it directly to women in the fight battling breast cancer. Cancer Centers of America put it out, Twitter, Facebook, they got the word out to women that are in the battle. And so we're receiving nominations from all over the United States.
And what we would like to do is to start off by just presenting Mr. and Mr. Pettis with their pink belts, because they're here supporting mommies struggling with breast cancer. And we're excited they're donating this seminar and this workshop for free.
I can make a difference with this. I can give back to kids. I can be that figure. For me, my ultimate goal is to own schools and own gyms and give back. And everything I do in my career is going to reflect on what I can do after. And that's what I pride myself on, is becoming that role model for people in the cage, outside of the cage, just the lifestyle of living like a champion.